The Thing by Tracy Blance. It lurks beneath the sheets. This monstrous lump with straggly dark hair poking out in all directions. I speak to it from a distance. It grunts in response. I tiptoe closer and poke it gently, then quickly retreat. Suddenly, it explodes, leaping like a wild animal, growling, snarling, gnashing its teeth. Oh, I knew I shouldn't have woken Dad so early.